Forget Google Glass. BMW thinks these aviator-inspired goggles are the future of augmented reality for drivers. The glasses project information about the car and its surroundings over two transparent displays. Called Mini Augmented Vision, the glasses pair up with BMW's mini cars and are meant to make driving safer.
We want the driver to have more safety by keeping their eyes focused on the road.
Turn-by-turn driving directions show up right in front of your field of vision. So does your car's current speed and speed limits up ahead. You also get a notification when you've received a text message, but you weren't shown the entire message.
We will only give you the option to listen to it. So we'll have the text message read to you aloud.
But beyond directions and message notifications, the goggles introduce a new way of interacting with your car. Mini calls this feature X-ray vision because it gives you the sense of seeing through parts of your car. So how is this done? Well, there are cameras on the outside of the car, and a live feed from these cameras is streamed to the glasses. An infrared camera that sits on top of the glasses tracks the exact position of your head inside of the car. So when your head is turned towards the side door, it looks like you're seeing right through the sheet metal because you're looking at video from the cameras outside of the car.
So it really gives you this simulated experience of seeing through that door panel that you would never get in a head-up display.
The goggles are powered by a Qualcomm Snapdragon 805 processor and run Android 4.4. On the top right-hand side is a trackpad, which lets you swipe between options and press down to make a selection. The augmented reality goggles also have Wi-Fi, Bluetooth, and GPS technology. Mini Augmented Vision is a research prototype and is still undergoing development. There isn't a timeline for when these goggles will be available, but they do have a lot of the components found in today's smartphones and tablets, so a release date could be in the near future. In San Francisco, Melissa Aparicio, IDG News Service.